So I started my career in information technology in 1986 as I came out of an undergraduate. I started in the field of computer networking, was one of the very first Novell administrators certified in the state of Florida, the only female in any class I ever walked into. I could walk into spaces and be the only one in that space, and I think that's what we need to provide to other women as we move along, that confidence that even if they don't see a lot of other women in the room, they still belong in that space, they can still walk in that space, and they can be themselves in that space. They don't have to adapt to a particular culture that doesn't match for themselves. They can be themselves and still succeed in that space. And I think that's the thing that we need to get out there.